There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run!
Oh my god.
Ash!
Jessica! No, Jessica! No, Jessica!
He's gotta make it!
Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay.
What the fuck?
shit. No. Ash? Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley? Ashley? Ash? Ashley! Ash, I'm here. Where are you? God damn it.
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
God, wake up.
Tonight,
what?
We're going to conduct a little experiment. Sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my god, Chris! Get us out of here!
Please,
get out from here, you maniac!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher. You will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh no. Please, this can't be happening.
Shit, no!
Oh my god, I'm not right!
Okay,
Okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just...
Huh? Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No. Thank
Please,
you.
Please, no.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening. Please tell me this isn't happening.
I don't know what to do.
Bro.
Bro, we've been through so much.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris.
No.
Oh, no.
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go, okay? Chris. Ashley.
What? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do. We come right through him and spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Oh, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing. Down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore? doubt it.
Our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, do this! Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jeez. That's not good. That's really not good. Wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
home.
That's different. Oh. Someone really wanted to take a peek inside. gross. Twisted fuckers like the watch, I guess. Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise?
now?
Just gets better and better. little psycho crib. Stash exposed. course. Locked.
Okay.
Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! Guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now...
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's got to pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
That's over.
Yeah, for real. Climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go. Oh, this is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
you step around.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Okay.